Some people have made a hobby out of catching would-be child predators. A Johnston man is doing it right here in the metro using social media as his weapon. Jared Giottinini explains why actual police officers are upset about it.
A little chat about how he wanted to come and meet a 13 and 15-year-old girl.
Colin McCarty travels around the metro posing as a young girl on social media trying to catch child predators.
People that I've worked with are like my high school, my coaches, assistant coaches, they tried to groom me.
McCarty makes first connection through a mobile application called Whisper.
I never make first contact. They'll contact me, we'll talk, and then I'll eventually tell them my age. And that's kind of the barrier. Like, are they going to continue the conversation knowing how young I am? Or are they going to say, nope, sorry, can't do it, and block me?
A recent undercover sting was captured here.
Again, I'm recording for your safety and mine.
McCarty met a 31-year-old man in Johnston. McCarty says the man thought he was meeting up with two teen girls.
Can I ask how old you are?
31.
You're 31 years old. Okay. You came here to meet what you thought to be were how old?
A 15-year-old.
Now, what was supposed to go down?
I was just going to meet up and talk to him. I wasn't sure if I wanted to do anything.
Okay.
I was highly contemplating not.
McCarty isn't a police officer, but he turned this video over to Johnston Police, who say they're investigating.
Well, I've caught two other guys here in Des Moines, the area of Des Moines, and the police did not seem to be too interested. I'm not speaking against the police. Again, they don't make the laws, they just enforce it. But according to them, it's very hard for them to prosecute something like this.
That's because in Iowa, the crime of enticement has occurred when a person acts with the intent to commit an illegal sex act upon or sexual exploitation of a minor under the age of 16. And that can be hard to prove.
I didn't see anything that would indicate that this guy is breaking the law. The issues really come down to you're doing this with the best of intentions. You could be endangering your own safety.
I try to be the least of harassing when I do this.
Des Moines defense attorney Nick Dial says social media vigilantes should think twice about it.
There's a lot of unknowns out there for people that don't take on a vigilante role. If you find something that you think is against the law, you should call the police.
But McCarty is on a mission. He says he's already turned over 15 cases to police. And though we don't know if any of those cases resulted in prison, he's satisfied with the publicity.
It takes everything away from them. You know, their job, which makes them a provider, you know, their wife will leave them, their kids, they lose their whole life. They're basically out on their butt after they get caught in my sting.
Jared Giottinini, Channel 13 News.
We reached out to Johnston Police for comment, but haven't heard back.